Hello guys. Right now I am currently in Atlanta, Georgia, and my boyfriend and he drove here for like 5 hours and 30 minutes and we just arrived. But the place we're staying at is like so adorable, and I'll show you guys like a little tour after, but right now I'm just gonna unpack and like settle first, and then I'll show you guys what the place looks like. But I'm honestly so excited to like bring you guys along and show you, you know, just like places I'm eating at and places I'm going, and I'm so excited to bring you guys along for the journey. Hi guys, welcome to my B&B Cribs tour, so come right in. So first we have a little foyer area, you know, a little cute placemat. No, not a placemat, is that what it's called? A rug, and you know, this place, a little table where you can put your keys and whatever you want. And then we have a living room, very cozy, very tiny. The decor, there's like a lot of patterns. I like it, very cute. And then over here, we have a bathroom. Very bright. I love the white marbles in the bathtub shower. And under the second floor, there's this kitchen and little dining room area. Very spacious. Atlanta, Georgia. And then, last but not least, is the bedroom. And to be able to get up, we have to go up this ladder, which is honestly kind of scary. It's literally so scary. I was really scared at first, but starting to slowly get used to it. So it's kind of like the ceiling, it goes like this. So it's really hard to, you know, go on this side. But it's just like simple, very simple, very cozy vibes. So I just showered. We're kind of in a time crunch. We're gonna go get dinner at Q Ramen. I don't know how you say it, but it closes at 10 and it's currently like, what time is it? 7:38. So I'm gonna try to hurry and do my makeup. But this place we found on TikTok. I've seen this place like a couple of times. So it's honestly such a really cute place. It's like all wooden, and I've never been to a ramen place. I've only like, you know, made ramen at home. So yeah. Yes, very different experience. Cue the music. Excite me off like a firefighter. So tell me why you still get burned. You say you're not, but you're still a liar. I wish there was better lighting here, because these brows are really hard to do. And I'm rushing. I can't do this. Like, I wish I naturally had dark brows. That would make my life a lot easier. Okay, this is gonna be good for now because I don't have time to be picky with my brows. And then I'm putting in my hourglass, like brow sculpt. Yeah, not hourglass, this is refi. Refi brow sculpt. Just keeps my hairs in place. Okay guys, here's the final look. Dang, my blush doesn't come on camera, but I put so much blush. Doesn't look bad for someone who rushed, but now I'm just gonna put on something chill. Quick fit check, black hoodie, simple black hoodie with these Nike pants, my go-to, and then I'm probably just gonna wear my Bostons. Atlanta right now is really chilly. It's like not too cold, it's like honestly the perfect kind of cold. It's like 50 degrees maybe right now, I'm not sure. But like Florida obviously is warmer, so this isn't too bad of a change. So we got Thai tea
and a pork bao.
This looks so good.
And then,
wow. Let's see if this is really actually good though.
So ramen was a bust. It wasn't that good for the price, but honestly it was worth it because we were just driving. We had like no plan and we stumbled upon this. Look how pretty. There's so many lights and there's like mini houses. I don't know what these are for. It looks so cute. There's so many mini houses. Now it feels like Christmas. We've been out here for like 20-30 minutes just taking photos and I kid you not, like it is so cold. My hands are legit so numb, like I can't feel my fingertips and my like lips and my nose feels numb as well. It's so cold, but we're probably gonna leave soon, but like we're trying to take as many photos as we can. But honestly, like I am so happy here. Like just look at the background, just look. It's just so many lights. It makes me so happy.
Mini Target haul. We got some, oh, this is heavy. We got some hot cocoa stuff because, you know, it's cold. We're like, okay, let's drink some hot cocoa tonight. So we got this peppermint hot cocoa mix and some mini marshmallows, of course. And then obviously milk. We got the Fairlife one. And then this holiday assortment Lindt chocolate. I love Lindt chocolate. And then just Evian water.
I just woke up. It is 9:07 right now and I'm honestly so tired because last night my boyfriend and I, we watched Polar Express and drink our hot cocoa and it was at like 3 by the time we finished and I was like so tired to brush my teeth and do my skincare, but I pushed through it anyways. But yeah, I'm so exhausted right now. But you know, we gotta go through with our plans and do everything we can. So, yeah. About to do my skincare right now. So exhausted.
Just left our Airbnb and we're on the way to the Coca-Cola factory and I'm gonna show you guys my fit. I'm just wearing a simple black mock neck with this daisy chain
and then a dark denim jacket, and I'm also wearing just like baggy dark denim jeans with a belt because it's really baggy. Tell me what you say now, tell me what you say. You said that you would come again, you said that we would remain friends, but you know that I do not depend on nothing or no one. So why would you show up so uninvited? Just change my mind like that. Please don't take this personal, but you ain't shit. And you weren't special till I made you so. You better act like you know that I've been through worse than you.
So we're able to try out like Coca-Cola like drinks. This one is an unreleased drink and it's this red and it's so good. It's like citrusy strawberry flavor. I'm not sure what it is, but it's actually really good.
Cheers.
Cheers.
It's so good. Right now we are like really hungry, so we're just gonna go to Pond City Market. It looks really pretty. Let me show you guys. Ooh. This is what the place looks like. I love how Atlanta has like so many Christmas lights like just in random places, and it's just like so festive here. It makes me like feel so good because in Florida like we literally, there's like no Christmas decor. So yeah, it doesn't feel festive enough. So I'm really excited to eat because we haven't eaten since Chick-fil-A this morning and it is 6:14 right now. This is my outfit. I'm wearing just like a gray hoodie, leather jacket, and the pants I wore yesterday, and just my Boston's. And I did like a slick back pony, which I don't do, but I was feeling that with this outfit because I feel like when I had my hair down, I just looked really bummy. So this is what the place looks like. It's like we have shopping up here, and then I think there's food down here. What's that place called?
Cake culture. That looks good.
So the food wasn't bad. My favorite was the queso and chips. Like the queso was just so good for some reason. It was like one of my favorite quesos I've ever tried, and like I literally ate it all. I was so full that, but I was like, you know, I'm gonna still keep going because when am I ever gonna have this again? We ended up wanting dessert, so we got dulce de leche and strawberry. These are like crepe cakes, I think, and we've never had these before. So, and it honestly looks so good. Look at the layers. I just went to a store and it has like so many like cute, it's called Wren's Nest Toy Shop, and there's like so many cute things in there. Like there's jelly cats, and then we saw Sunny Angel blind boxes and Smithies. But I got Sunny Angel hippers. I've been wanting like this series, I just want like very little. Let's see what I got. God, first pull, I love it already. And the colors are so cute.
Okay. Second one. Boyfriend, he got the like just the normal giraffe sunny angel, and he literally just pointed to me, what if you got a giraffe? And I freaking got a giraffe. Okay, last full day in Atlanta, Georgia, which is sad, but I'm just gonna show you guys my fit for today. I really love it. I'm wearing this like ombre green knit sweater. I don't know if you can tell if it's green or not. Black leather jacket, this tan long skirt with my sambas, and these really like cool like socks, and a slick back pony just like yesterday. But yeah, it's very cute. My boyfriend and I are color coordinated, so it's really... You want to show your fit? Come show your fit. We're having... Colors are green and tan.
Bugception.
And tan.
You guys see me? So I got the women's double XL Nike furry Sherpa vest. I got a reversible Nike crew neck. I want Nike, that's it. These are Nike hiking cargo pants that turn into shorts. And then my go-tos are my tan Bostons. So this is the fit today.
This is us together.
Green tones. Yeah, we're gonna have a good day. Shout out Atlanta.
Okay, now we're gonna go get breakfast. It is 11:40. It's 11:48, almost 12, and we haven't even gotten breakfast yet. We're going to a cafe, and they have like souffle pancakes there, and I've always wanted to try those, so I'm really excited to eat some souffle pancakes. We just got our brunch. I got a kimchi open avocado sandwich with a blueberry matcha. Look how amazing that looks. And then my boyfriend got, what'd you get?
Just
a chicken panini with Thai tea. And after, we're also gonna order dessert. They cut open the sandwich. Good. This is also so amazing. We're at Life for Cuts right now, where we're gonna do like really cute photo booth photos. I don't know what headpiece to choose. There's like so many options. Like, look at all these options. There's a bunch. And then there's like headbands. And then there's like glasses over there. So let's see what I'm gonna choose. I don't know what to wear. Gosh. It's cinnamon roll. How do I even wear this with my hair up? I didn't think about that. Maybe just like this. But I look bald now.
Yeah, just pull it down now.
Oh, this is cute. I like this. Like, look how cute this is. So I think this is one of my options. Find more experience. Is it back in? Ready?
That's cute.
Okay, I'm gonna show you guys the outcome of the photos. It honestly turned out so good. This is blue background, black border.
Did you hear my grunting?
Yeah. And then we got this one. This is like a YouTube theme. It's not focusing. YouTube theme. And then we got us with like cinnamon roll hats. So cute. I love the tan hat. And honestly, I think this one's my favorite right here. It looks so good. I'm gonna show you guys a Tesso haul. I just dropped so much money there. I kind of got too excited, but I don't really like buy blind boxes, so you know what, I'll just buy some in once in a while. So I got two of the Hirono, the other one series. I want the ghost one, but it's okay if I don't get the ghost. They're all pretty cute. And I don't have any of these. I don't like have this, what is it called? Brand or series, I don't know. But I got these, and then I found this. I've never heard of this, but they're called We're So Cute. And I honestly think they're all so cute. Like, wait, it's not focusing. Like, some of them are scary looking, but in a cute way. And then I got the Flower Nose blush in the shade Classic Ballet. It's like cool tones. I've always wanted a Flower Nose blush. Like, it's so pretty, first of all, like the packaging, and then the color is so pretty. So I finally got that. And then next is it's like Legos in a way, but this is like a flat, like a teapot with flowers. I bought this for my little sister. I think she'd love this. She also like loves these like Lego things. And then I bought like a cool zigzag eraser for her and a milk eraser. And then I bought myself a bowl, you know? It was like cheap. It was like $9, but it's so cute. Ooh, hold up. I love it. This is the inside of the bowl. Look how pretty. And then this is the outside. So I will be eating every meal out of this bowl. I'm gonna open this one first. Okay.
Go ahead.
Oh, you're not gonna open it?
It's about you. Yeah.
We're gonna
do
it one at a time. I love the packaging. Ooh.
Oh.
Dang, it's glued. Like, look at this glue. It's strong.
Oh.
I'm scared. Oh. Which one is this?
This one.
I didn't see him. It's called Marinette. He's this...
Oh, it's a puppet.
Oh, it's a puppet. Okay, he's a...
That's cool.
He's like a little cowboy puppet. Not too bad. Just one of the least ones that I wanted. But it's not too bad. I don't regret it. I just hope the next one is one of my top ones that I've been wanting. Second one. It's like a hit or miss with these blind boxes.
I got the ghost. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
That's fire.
I was literally shaking every box.
My fingers were crossed.
Yes.
I was
shaking every box, and then this was the one that was calling. I was like, okay, I feel like this one's the ghost.
Thank god. Oh my god.
Oh.
Honestly, the puppet's gonna look great next
to
the ghost.
Oh my god. I love him. Okay, my last blind box, which is the We're So Cute. Fuck, I can't open it. Oh. Which one's this one? I'm not gonna look. I'm not gonna look on the box. But it comes with these. Whatever that is. Comes with a, like, little pet? I don't know. It has a pet. Which one is this one? Oh my gosh! Aww. He's like a little... Oh, it's a dog. But what are these?
Is that ears? Oh, it's ears.
Oh my god, he gets dog ears put onto his...
Ears? Oh, it's like a bone. Look at the shoes.
Oh my it's really cute. I love the colors. So I guess these you put on here. Okay, we're struggling to put the ears in, but apparently, according to the photo, it's like down. But I want to put it up, but it's not popping in right. I don't know. But he's honestly so cute. I want more already. Okay, I'm back with another unboxing. So after we unboxed, we decided to go back for more because we're crazy and obsessed. So I bought not one, not two, but three of the We're So Cute ones.
Oh my god, no way.
How did I end up getting this one?
Oh my god.
We were in stores talking about how cute this one was. No repeats.
Oh my god.
I wanted the bear one. Oh my god. I wanted the bear one.
Yo, you're getting so lucky. Is he holding a pearl necklace?
Yes, this one's called Wealthy ship. Bear. So it's holding like a pearl necklace with a fish. But I get the cat. Sleepy cat.
Diamonds.
Sleepy cat. But if not, it's fine. I swear.
This is crazy.
I swear. If I get it.
Oh my god. Is that rare?
This is Sleepy Cat.
That's Sleepy Cat? Oh my god, you got Sleepy Cat. Oh my god, you're so
What is
lucky.
Going on right now? I'm pulling all of the ones I wanted.
Oh my god.
Look at the freaking shoe. Oh my god.
That's really cute.
I'm coming. Yeah. I'm going back.
No, you're done. You're done.
Okay. Well, thank you for watching my unboxing.